I know, it's been way too long. And I'm really sorry that I've not been making any videos lately, and all I've been doing is kind of making them and never uploading them until maybe 3 months later. So I'm here to apologize for the few of you that actually do watch my videos. Thank you so much. And I know Shane is watching, so. And, you know, just to tell you what's coming in this new year. I mean, the whole reason I have this camera is because it actually snowed. I mean, since I'm not tipped in, it's not a big surprise anymore, but it's actually real thick snow that I've seen since last time I went to Washington, D.C., which was in Christmas break, but you guys don't know that because I've not been telling you anything. But maybe I could show you some pictures, cute pictures. Yeah, pictures. And, I probably won't be able to do a lot of things, but I really want to. Like, I want to be able to show you, you know, I could sing. All I wanna do is find a way back into love. Maybe I could dance a little. I could play the guitar. I could juggle. Okay, here I go. Okay, I can't juggle. I could even do all those things at one time. What? Okay, maybe not. I could read you a story. Now let's continue from where we were last time. God saw all that he had made, and it was very good. And there was evening, and there was morning, the sixth day. I could show you all my artwork. This is a boombox I made. It's not very good because I made it in a rush, and it was for the video, the pounce video. And if you're not seeing it, please go to the link right here to watch it. And it would look really retarded, and it's kind of embarrassing. But the box was in there, and on the back it says, "Hi mom." Hi mom, if you're watching. Probably not, but yeah. I could show you around my room. This is the back of my door. Here's my bed, my desk, and my calendar, which is still in December, but it's already February. Oh, you can see me. Hello. And my wall, my guitar, my posters, and the mirror. There's me looking really fat. And here's my closet door. This is, I don't know, another desk. This is that basketball, and, that just says, use me or use me. Yay, go green. And there's, more stuff. A towel and blanket. Yep, that's my room.
And maybe I could even have a guest one day.
That all?
Well, what else do you want me to say?
And I could answer your questions, though you probably don't have any other than why are you so weird? And I could answer that one. Well, I couldn't, but I could try. I could show you my thumb, which has an infection, but you don't want to see that either. But I really want to be able to make more videos and share, you know, things about me. And I want to get to know you guys and want you to get to know me and how I like to make hand motions.
And I really do miss you guys back in Tipton, and that's why I feel guilty, because I've not been making videos and not really been able to talk to you guys and give you information. Come to think of it, my room has been like this since October, and I've not made a video with my room in it yet. So that's what I want to do. I'm going to show you guys more of my room, show you more of my personality, other than just me rambling on about something. You know, I could show you that I am saved, and maybe if you're not, I could lead you to God. And so hopefully you guys will stay tuned this year, and please be patient with me, because I really, really don't get the camera often. So thank you guys. Bye.